Akeem Duppy owe Thomas Christ for help. Also, we have making today's exclusive update. Jesus being sorted by the Westmoreland police in relation to shooting with intent. Also, we have making today's exclusive update. Soiree shot and killed on Metcalf Street in Kingston. So guys, before we get no further in detail in a them exclusive, which we know you guys are going to want to stay tuned for, I'm going to kindly ask you guys to smash that like button. And remember, whenever you smash that like button, YouTube will automatically rank and recommend these videos to more law-abiding persons within our Jamaican society, so they could also better protect themselves from these criminal elements who we say seems to be out on them P's and them Q's who have a plan to want to ravage or Jamaican society. And also we see them want to prey upon the more vulnerable citizens them of our Jamaican society. That's why we've been emphasize make sure so you subscribe to the movement over here at Rolling With Brains, and make sure so you press that bell notification on all, that you guys receive all of the news updates them when we post over here on YouTube. Don't forget guys to follow us on Instagram at dancehall_brains_tv. The Instagram link I got provided in the description down below guys. And remember to share a thought in the comment section. I'm curious to know what you guys think about these criminal activities and these criminal rugs are taking over Jamaica little by little, you see my guys. So now we'll get more in detail now the exclusives which you guys been a hold out for. So it states, Soiree shot and killed along Metcalf Road. So it states that the Hunbay police have commenced an investigation surrounding the death of a man who was shot and killed by armed men along a section of Metcalf Road in Kingston 13 on Sunday, March 7th. The deceased has been identified as 18-year-old Damian Brissett, otherwise called Soiree, unemployed of Metcalf Road. Reports by the Hunts Bay police are that about 4:25 a.m., Brissett was at home when armed men forced their way inside the building and shot him multiple times. Residents summoned the police, and upon arrival, Brissett, who was discovered suffering from gunshot wound, was rushed to the hospital where he was pronounced dead. An investigation has been launched into his death. So guys, right now, as what them state, Mr. 18-year-old Damian Brissett, otherwise called Soiree, unemployed of the Metcalf Street, guys. Yeah man, them reports say Brissett was at home when armed men forced them way in a man's house and shot him multiple times. The police them get summoned by the residents say, yo, Mr. Brissett was over there suffering from gunshot wounds. He need help to be rushed to the hospital quick and fast. Yeah man, the police them come from Rimga Hospital where Mr. Brissett was pronounced dead. As them guys. So right now, as we state that some criminal rug shot going for Mr. Brissett, we don't know if Mr. 18-year-old unemployed Brissett is mixed up with them criminal elements, if he is also a criminal element himself. But because due to fact news never states that this man is a criminal, states that he is a member of a gang or anything like that, we not gonna label Mr. Brissett as that. See my guys, we wonder what kind of vice, what kind of affliction could have really caused them criminal elements have forced them away, because the man them decides to them not leave without Mr. Brissett. They under the dirt or Mr. Brissett get done. See my guys, yeah man, so that means yo, Mr. Brissett and them man are in a some vibes. It could also be stemming from a look of female vibes, maybe man the man them have same girl with them like, or the two of them are there with the same girl guys, and them decide say yo, one of them are go dead because one of them alone can own this female. You see me, I don't know what's a special about her if or something like that guys. But right now, as I'm state FIFA being them say a 18-year-old this young man, but me know say the man will come kill him more than likely guys at the same age group, because of them age group that the police them say I do the bag of killing, the bag of crime and violence nowadays. You see me, so right now as I'm state youth and youth, me no want mix up on yourself with no criminal elements, likewise in no criminal activities, because as we wanna see, we normally see the turnout where it bring down to you, see me? It always come down to either one of you get fall out guys, remember say maybe one of you in the dirt, and then the next one gone behind a bars guys, which none of you go win this, you see me? The girl I go do out the road, I see him with guys, I look man, see him with, I live her life free, and uno they behind a bars and one mother they there moan for your pitney, you see me? So when you see incidents like them guys, if you can walk from them local vibes, the best thing for you do is walk my friend, you see me? Because them two criminal drug trucks, they will force them entry in for Mr. Brissett right now. When the police officers them do the investigation, like how we know how the police and the soldiers them work already, and the police them find leads to them boy, the police them got there to them, my friend, because the citizens them of Jamaica been a ask, been a cry for the police officers them get rid of uno by any means necessary ones, to have murders and them thing they link to uno name, and the police them have live evidence can prove say yo, yeah, uno mix up, you see me? So the police them for there to the ones them catch uno red-handed is the main talk, or hear the citizens them are talk out there in the streets, you see me? So guys, right now we are getting more in detail now the other exclusive which we know say you guys been a hold out for, which states that Jesus being started out by the Westmoreland police for a shooting with intent incident. So it states that the Westmoreland police have arrested 38-year-old Nada Grant, a laborer of Farm Pen Savalamar in Westmoreland, with wounding with intent and illegal possession of firearm and ammunition, while his accomplice, who is known only as Jesus, is now being sorted by the police. Both men are said to be behind the shooting and wounding of another man in Farm Pen District on Wednesday, March 3rd. Reports by the Savannah Lamar police are that about 7:45 p.m., the victim was exiting his motor vehicle when he was confronted by Grant and the man known only as Jesus. The man brandishes a gun and held the victim at gunpoint, but he put up a struggle and was shot during the process. Both accused fled the scene and the wounded man was assisted to hospital where he was treated and admitted. A report was made to the Savannah Lamar police, and following a week-long investigation, Grant was apprehended on Sunday, March 7th, and slapped with charges. So guys, right now, as we see it take place in the society, guys, we see say, yo, them boy I get braver and braver, we call themselves criminal element, we call themselves rogue daughter. See my guys, because right now, for the fact being them boy, I go sub a man see the man in the broad daylight, in a broad public, John public, guys, and him go sub him now. And the two of them see the man I come out of him care and hold him up. So guys, just through this man is thinking quick. Him see them face and them know them. One another, guys, this man knows that them boy and I go leave me alive, you know. So if me not fight my way out right now, you know, me know, say, them a go read about me in the news. So the man goes up and start wrestling tattoo with the boy. Them a try get defend himself, a try get away. You see my guys? So while the man a wrestling tattoo with the boy them ended up shoot the man, guys. You see me? Couple times, guys, after them shoot him, think the man dead, the boy them fled the scene. But them not know, say, the man not dead now, guys. The man was held to the hospital, guys, where he was treated and admitted, guys. Then the man give him report to the Savannah Lamar police station, guys. You see me? Say, yo, are the boy them from Rona Farm Pen, you see me? One by the name of Jesus, and this boy with the man them apprehend now and have him in a custody, guys, because as I state, this young man by the name of Grant, guys, yeah man, the man I'm gonna give him some rotted lit right now for find out where is this man by the name of Jesus, guys, because as we see right now the motive of the police officers them, it look like say Mr. Jesus is a wanted man down there in the Farm Pen Savannah Lamar era, and it look like say him are the main trigger man around at the Farm Pen gang, yeah, see my guys. So the police officers them I go want Mr. Jesus DOA, and that means dead or alive, because as I state, him is now labeled as a person of interest / wanted man, and if Mr. Jesus not turning himself to the Savannah Lamar police station by 12 o'clock tomorrow, yeah man, anyhow the police them buck you up, you know, so you can get F up anytime, you see me? Because as we state, we are moved too soft, we are moved too loving with them criminal elements, and I hear some bag of people in the comment section that talk about brains. Some of them man deserve a second chance. We don't give them a second chance now in the yard. We don't look up in them. We don't look up youth them a grow up that them train them for come be criminals, that the police they can get rid of them. Because we don't know how some of them defend them criminals that like that. I don't know so the criminals them a get rid of the law abiding citizens them. I mean, I talk about some innocent people, the boy them a come shoot up cold bloodedly sometimes, you see me? So I'm 20 times uno end up in a situation like that. Uno a go want to get rid of them them time when it a go too late for uno, you see it. Yeah man guys, some want to share your thoughts if you have no more information pan the boy that when name Jesus down in a Farm Pen. Link me on Instagram at dancehall_brains_tv, guys. As I state, the link for the Instagram page I gonna be provided in the description. And remember, say up on Instagram I post the graphic videos and photos which I'm unable to post on YouTube due to partner program policy. So guys, just make sure so now follow me up on the gram, you see me? So as me drop a next exclusive graphic video over there on the gram, you get the notification them also, so you can see what I go on with the behind the scene footages them when I can post on YouTube, you see. So now guys, we'll get more in detail now the exclusive of all exclusive, which is in connection with the voice note when I play before, you see my guys. So it states that Mr. Akeem Duppy O. Thomas, yeah man, him states that him still scared. That is what he was telling a Jamaica Gleaner reporter after him pleading to the Jamaica Gleaner reporter, tell him say for come for him, because if the police them find him before the Jamaica Gleaner reporter find him, guys, him states say yo him a get dash way, you see me? So the news what we are going to talk about now, guys, it reads that Mr. Akeem Duppy O. Thomas is stating that he is still scared. So right now Mr. Duppy O over there in Bedward Garden, Augustown, St. Andrew's side, right now him traumatized after him get about 1,000 phone calls from every single resident within the Bedward Garden area, guys, that tell him say yo don't come out because the soldiers them are going to kill you, see me guys? Also right now it look like saying very traumatized because them gonna send him the picture of them and him gonna have a one Wi-Fi or one local mobile hotspot to work with, guys, and see the videos them are broadcast on the news. I tell him say yo brother, anyway them catch you Mr. Duppy O, them are gonna dash away, you see me? So him gonna see all the videos them and the photos them of his friend and also his cousin, who him states say right now him lose a cousin in the five them will get dash away yesterday, guys, you see me? So right now, him very traumatized. Me, I tell the soldier them, so right now, if you can't go in pan him, if you have leads, say this man is mixed up in a criminal activities, you can't go dirt him by it. Like, no, me, I tell you, and people are going to say, brains, oh, your heart's are cold, brother, and a cold heart, cold. Them man are not give people chance, you see me? So from them, they give people chance, them not deserve a chance, my friend. You see, pray, so we pray the world. If we did a pray the world, so from a longer time, we'd get rid of most of them criminal activities and them criminal rugs, you see, pray. Yeah, man, guys, so the news that we are talking about is states that I don't want to die today. Those were the star spoken words of Bedford Gardens resident Akeem Dopio Thomas on Wednesday during a despairing phone call to the Gleaner shortly before negotiating for his surrender. Also, guys, right now, as I state, the man said no one dead, you know, right now, guys. You see, my guys, so right now, he see it, he feel it in his bones right now. So, yo, yeah, just like how him had a criminal family members and friends, guys, get dashed. I see him, so the man them a pray for come dash him right now, because as we did hear from the police officers, them states, yo, them get rid of five of them, but the man them still out there in the field a search for the other criminal element. Mr. Akeem Dopio was one of those persons, and him is still one of them persons, though, the man them out there in the bush, in the hilly terrain of Bedford Gardens, St. Andrew Augustown, guys, I look for you, see me? So he come like him, I see all the man them pass him, anyway, him there hide up there, guys, and him see them, and him no certain spot in them, I go dash him, so him get a look of chance to call the Gleaner, and him beg the Gleaner man for come for him, guys, because him know say if the police and the soldier them buck him up before the Gleaner reporter come, them nah gonna make him come out alive, you see me? So right now him state say him no one dead today. The star spoken word, you know, much people tell them criminal boy when them a kill off innocent people, them say, yo, please not kill my bossy, please, and then still squeal the trigger. So me I say if the police officers them, likewise the members of the security force, can have any lead, have any proof for sure say them boy are mixed up in a criminal activities, proof for sure say them boy are kill nobody, yeah, we give another green light for go and get rid of Mr. Akeem Dopio Thomas, you see me? Because as I state, we don't want only now Jamaican society if we don't deal with things like them way there, you see me? If we don't give law-abiding citizens chance, we don't want the police officers them for good no chance when them catch on the red-handed, you see, pre. Yeah, man, and that's why we also give the police and them cooled up for the job with them did yesterday, likewise members of the military force, you see me? Because the way all them come get rid of the five boy, them, the five criminal elements, them will feel good, you see, pre. And as I hear most of my supporters them, likewise most of the people them are for Jamaican society, I ask for them, I ask the police and the soldier them to keep up the trend there, you see me? Whenever them go up on special tasks like them, them to get rid of man, you see me? Make sure so them come back with a couple bodies of these criminal rugs, right? So guys, as I state, we feel good on this incidents like them that take place. Make me know one thing, if you feel like say the soldier them to ease up Mr. Akeem Dopio Thomas and make the Gleaner reporter go free, man, bring him in alive, make him go serve the time, make him be one of the persons them will live to tell the tale of how him friend them used to bad and wicked, and him have to turn over him life to God, because right now if you never turn him life to God, the police and soldier them would have killed him, as he pray. Yeah, man, guys, let me know what I think if you don't fear them for give him a chance or them for go for him readily. You see me? Just go for him and dirt him like how them did double for me and the rest of man them like him himself, as he pray. Yeah, man, likewise, me ask you know, guys, remember say, for make sure you say you know, like up the videos them. Remember to let this video run past 1,000 likes quick and fast. Make the like button turn black, guys. That YouTube could automatically rank and recommend this video within its algorithm. So more law abiding persons get the updates them so them can better protect themselves from these criminal rug jack, guys. You see me? Also, don't forget to share the vlogs to all the social media pages like Facebook, Instagram, WhatsApp, Twitter, etc. That's more law-abiding persons across all the other social media pages could get the updates them and could better protect themselves and them family and friends from these criminal elements and these criminal activities which is taking place within our small Jamaican country. Also, guys, don't forget to share your individual thoughts in the comment section and I'll respond to all of those comments.